VIP de Preston Marce, presenta este cotejo paqueado a 4 rounds en la división de peso Super Pluma. Let's get ready for 4 rounds of boxing in the Super Featherweight Division. Your 3 judges for this bout at ringside, sus 3 jueces: Jesse Hernandez, Sergio Lechugan, Carlos de la Rocha. And your referee in charge, su referee para este combate, Juan José Ramírez. Introducing first, the fighter standing in the blue corner. He wears black and white. He officially weighs in 130 pounds. Presentando ustedes en esquina azul, con pantaloncillo color negro con blanco, con un peso de 130 libras. He stands with 6 pro bouts. Cuenta con 6 combates profesionales de su natal estación Lima, Sinaloa. José. Y su rival en la esquina roja, con pantaloncillo color azul, con blanco y plata, con un peso idéntico de 130 libras. Y esta noche siendo su debut profesional, making tonight his pro debut, hailing out of Los Angeles, California, USA.
I feel a knockout, I feel a knockout coming out.
And here we go for the second bout of this fight. Allen coming in with an extensive amateur background, over 140 fights in the amateurs, bringing out a wild card in Hollywood. Yeah, here right away. And how far shot landed like idea. And it seems like he's gonna finish the night early because he is going bomb. And Rodriguez, a 6 bout veteran, but overly matched. You know, like he said, extensive amateur background by Garcia. You can tell it right away. This is the way he presents himself. The stature and then the power that he presents. The way that he's tough, he's ready to go, he's insecure, and he gets his opponent.
And a good body shot landed there by Garcia.
There you go, boy. Finish the fight. Alec put on a strong performance, almost knocked him out. So just a recap on first round. Alan had a couple of points where he almost had a first round knockout. Came out super strong. His opponent really didn't have much in the tank for him, and pretty much quit in the corner. Didn't come out in the second round. Dominating performance from this kid right here. Super proud of him. Big things coming with this guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the official time of 10 seconds into round number 2. In a position in Patricia, 10 segundos, 10 segundos, and the green river by the way of TKO victory.